Okay, lights, camera, action! It's God himself! Look at him go, Remnant Violet. I'm ungeared right now, but just believe that he's 436 gear score. If you don't know what gear score is, don't worry, doesn't apply to you. Anyways, my Remnant Violet is really, really, really good. Look at him go, he's got 11k HP, almost 1100 defense, 194 speed, and about 12,000 McDonald Burger damage, otherwise known as 4k 300 C damage. Wow, really good. My Remnant Violet is triple S and is using basically all the best gear I could possibly farm on lifesteal. However, something that I didn't realize upon wanting to play Remnant Violet is that half my units are ungeared. Why, you may ask? Because as of this date in recording, it's the day in between hump buffs, and there's no unequipped, by the way. So what I'm gonna do is try to pair him with what few standard units I have left. Holy shit, I'm gonna have to give Hand Guy back his warhorn because, oh my god, what the hell happened? That doesn't matter, we're gonna be playing standard today, I'm sure. Okay, let me go back to Remnant Violet. I'm sure Remnant Violet's gonna do fine. I just pulled double edged discrescent, which is really good, but I'm not even putting it on him right now, so whatever. The buff to his S1, I think, super unnecessary. What the, why does he need this? His S3 also just being given for 3 turns no matter what, I think is really OP. Him proccing his S2 on his S1 now is also really OP. But you know what? I'm not the guy that Smugget asks for suggestions about how to buff and nerf, and that's totally fine. I don't think I'm a good balancer either. However, I don't think this is the character that needed to get buffed into infinity and beyond. Who cares though? Let's see what God does today. Let's go. Holy shit, I win. I have God, his healer, his cat, and his knight. Stunning first. What's going on here? It's 7%, by the way. Bro, get off me. Dude, I unironically, if I could, I would nerf SCIRL. Dude, this character is so disgustingly OP. It actually makes me want to vomit. I think SC Arrowell is so broken, dude. No cap. Weak to Flan and Soli? Really? Dude, being able to just fucking strip whatever the fuck you want and stun it? Holy sh**. OP or what? Oh, nice. Bruh, let's just do this. One provoke. I see. Guys, Bad Cat could have been a knight, and I think everything would have been okay. Ow. What the fuck? Why am I dying? Huh. Trip. Wrong one. Oh! Wow, you guys will never know if this, oh. I was gonna say, you guys will never know now if this particular game is for my Bad Cat or my Rylet game. Or my Rylet video. Maybe I should just make it one. Maybe it's just one video. Whoa! Hey, yo. Yo, what the f- I'm making Rylet look bad? What do you mean? I'm not making him look bad. I'm just taking some time to, you know. Just give me a sec, you know? It's okay. Time to yield? No way. Oh, sh**. Does he have S2? No, he doesn't. We're fine. Yeah, hit my ice. Dude, God has still got this in his hands. But man, A-Roz does kind of blow. Alright, here we go. Dude, how many f***ing times do I need to f***ing hit this character in the backline for you to die? Jesus Christ. Yo, why isn't Bad Cat's provoke like 100%? You know what I mean, guys? Oh, sh**. Are you S3-ing Rylet? Please don't. You f***ing weirdo. What the f***? Oh! Oh, it's that a stunning! It's a stunning! Oh my god, no, 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 no. Why can't Bad Cat permalock teams with S1 for- Man, they gave that to Senya already, man. If he S3s? Oh my god. Alright, Rylai counter. Okay. Don't S2 onto Rylai, man. Stop! Oh my god. Okay. Okay, dual attack, dual attack. Can I just get a dual attack? No! No, 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 no. Miss, 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 miss. Okay, okay. Go into Sene. Oh my god, no! Please, 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 no! Not again. No! No, it was too long of a pause. Alright. Okay, let's hit this. We get to Solbrun into here. Okay, he doesn't have a revive, right? So, like, what's the worst that he could do? That just durned on me. Okay, alright. Oh, Landy! Homegirl! Okay, nice. Okay. Alright, this is fine. He has no mid. I can kill this guy. Okay, perfect. Run it. I'm cleansing. Do whatever you want. Do your worst, demon. You can do nothing to me. Okay. Okay, honestly, I thought about going ADS, but then I thought about the prospect of not killing this ML Sermia. Okay, what the gear gap? Alright. Oh my god, I got counterattacked! I got counterattacked! I got counterattacked! Okay, guiding light. Nice. Where is Bad Cat? This is a Remnant Violet showcase. Wow, look at him. Wow, look at him standing menacingly there. Wow, I do love the fact he has a 3-turn debuff now. Or a 3-turn buff now. Wow, look! Wow, Remnant Violet is kind of, Maybe the both of them are kind of together, huh? Alright, whatever. Why is this APOC first over any of these units? Okay. Alright, here we go. Dude, did he just f***ing hit my Rylai? Oh, nice. Oh, not nice! Oh, sh**! Oh my god, please. You're 18k! Oh my god. Oh, wait, what the? I need souls. Okay, we do this actually. No! Where's my guiding light? Where's my guiding light? Ow. Okay, here we go. Wow, Rylai is OP. All right, here we go. I thought that Rylai gets 3 stacks when he S3s. Oh, I guess I don't know how this character works. Hi, Bridget, hello. He's never done that? Wait, shit, really? What the? Who am I thinking of? Hmm. Alright, I kind of have to kill this in AOL so I can press my damn buttons. Alright, here we go. Yeah, S3 something, I dare you. Here we go. Hand guy? Really? Don't give defense buff to his team? Yeah, pull up. Here we go. Pull up. Hey. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Yeah, what are you gonna do? You're gonna hit my bad cat? Yeah, I dare you. Okay, anyway, whatever. Wait, what the f? I used my S2 already? Dude! Alright, I'm not gonna lie, 45% sucks, bro. Shut up, Steer Dream, man. Stop reminding, man. Dude, maybe, guys, maybe Sophia was my Makima! Wow, my HP, yo! Oh my. Dude, no counter, no. Oh my god. Okay. Here's what happened. Okay, I S3. Okay, I S3. Riley comes back. I soul burn. Okay, nice. All right. Check this out. You stupid. All right. Goes into Stene. Oh wait, what the. Wait, did I just one-shot his C. Lilius? What the hell? Holy shit, that thing had defense buff. What the f- Dude, Rylan is actually broken. What the f- Holy f- What the hell? Show Rylan build? Okay, holy, what the f- What the f just happened? Huh. Huh. Okay. Oh. Huh. What the f does this character do, by the way? Oh, I'm fucking dead. Wait, Rylan or A-Rob with Silas and Armin, but I don't know which combo needs less. Okay, let's do this. Alright, here we go. Okay, what are we going on? Oh my god, God is so fucking broken, dude. Wait, where did my evasion go? Man. All right, here we go. Cinnamon roll. Got it. All right, here we go. Blind. Nice. Dude, got me a break. Okay. Okay, counter, proc. All right, nice. here we go. Let's S3 this. Dude, my f***ing Rylet actually does an insane amount of damage. What the f***? Alright. Why don't you Soulburn ADS into Kayron? I don't know. I think this is still fine though, no? Do you still need counter set on Kayron if he's on Discrescent? I mean, I would. There's no reason not to have both. Like, if you're already gonna go Discrescent, you're playing like that RNG playstyle, like, why not, right? Oh, here we go. Oh, no attack buff? Ooh. Ooh, yikes. Alright, here we go. Here we go. S1 or what? Hello? 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 Dude, oh my god. Okay, nice. Woo! Punch? 10k. Okay. He doesn't really have a choice, so even with all this S3ing, right? Like, alright, we knock him out of stealth, we S3. Dude, this is so easy. Holy f- Rylet, Ape. Dude, Rylet, Ruel still is so f- easy, actually. Oh my f- god, bro. Dude, please, bro. Am I just dead? Let's think. S2 this? I thought you said it was easy. Yeah, and then you got a little lucky. What can I say? If you get a little lucky, anything can happen. Okay, he's guiding, which is actually not very good for me. Alright, so all I really have to do is just S2 here, and I think I'm okay, right? Oh, don't get stripped. Please, don't get stripped. God, you are so f***ing useless. Man, okay, whatever, dude. Okay, we needed a comedic loss for Remnant Violet anyway. Well, that was Remnant Violet. Remnant Violet actually does like a billion damage on his S3. Wow, grass is green, very surprising. Would have never thought, expected, etc. for this character. It's almost like he has 12,000 McDonald's and he also is on pen. Imagine now if my artifact was actually plus 30. Soon, TM. In any case, I think this unit is obviously really probably, like, is probably the actual winner of the whole entire patch, even more so than Pirate Captain or Armin. I think Remnant Violet kind of had this in the bag. He was already kind of OP, didn't really need a buff, and then they buffed him, which is, I mean, debatable. I don't really agree with SG's decision on that, but that's totally fine. I won with him, I made him work, and if you enjoyed today's video, guys, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Turn on the notification bell. I would appreciate it a lot. Thank you. I will see you all in the next one. Adios.